Here's my dinner from Namon's Noodle Shop. The Vietnam noodles. This is Gao Lao. Hello all, here we are. Opposite the Tower of Moor in Sri Racha. To be exact. Sri Racha Naku 1-2. To get some of the best street food in Thailand. Not in Thailand, well, in Sri Racha for sure. Not sure about Thailand. Hello, Namon.
Sawadee krap.
Gao Lao krap. Udang krap. And do you have some meat for my dog?
Dog.
I can buy. Here's my friend. This is Namon. Namon, you are now Patom 6, yes? You are now Patom 6?
Yes.
Yes. And what is the name of your business?
W.W.V. Noodles.
What is the name of your noodles in English?
Noodle
Vietnam, yes. Yes. Song Kai Cup. Are you the best noodles in Sri Racha?
Yes.
Yes. I agree. Let's look at the menu. Ubon noodles. Mudeng pork bo hasibat. Radu gon chimai namo. Pork soft bo. And nong gai chicken drumsticks. Guy, yes please. See, very popular every day. Many customers. Here's my dinner from Namon's Noodle Shop, the Vietnam noodles. This is Gao Lao. As you can see, you get a full bowl for 50 baht. Contains pork balls, mudeng, and plenty of vegetables, pak mak, and two eggs, kai song doa, and I like the chili and white vinegar. You can see the green chilies on there. I really recommend this. For 50 baht, as you can see, you get a meal. And as I said, this is Gao Lao, which is basically just the soup, not the noodles. But as you can see, you don't need the noodles. You don't need the noodles. This is more than enough for me. Okay, off to enjoy this. Catch you on the next one.